Hello students, till now you are familiar with the line chart. You also know how to construct a scatter chart, and today we will learn bar chart. Now the question arises, what is bar chart? My dear student, a bar graph is a graphically display of data using bars of different heights. And for constructing a bar graph, we use the function bar, B-A-R. This function we are using, and the syntax is plt dot bar x-axis data, y-axis data, then width. Width you should provide in a float, and then color, and this is the abbreviation of color, which you are already familiar. We have used lots of abbreviation in line chart. Let me start. Here. Student, this is the first line you are familiar with. If you want to use the data visualization, you must have to use this first line, import matplotlib. Then I have a data cities where I which consists of data of four cities. Then I have a variable population which consists of population of this city. And then let me start. Now you tell me whether you are familiar with this or not. PLT dot title. Are you familiar with this function? Yes, we are using or not? Yes, very good. We have used several time in line chart and as well as scatter chart. Bar chart. Now, can you tell me what are the attributes of this function? Very good. Yes, you are right. Font size is, let you say, give for font size, you may provide it 13. Then color. You may be use the any abbreviation, red, blue. Let me copy. Why I am copying this? Okay, you know it very well, because I will use the same abbreviation with X label. This, and let me change mm for magenta, then plt by label this, and population. Then again I will copy the same attributes. X-axis and y-axis have the same kind of color. Here also M. Now the time to master stroke. Now this is time to create construct bar chart. For this we will use plt dot bar x-axis data, then y-axis data, population. Then plt dot show if you are using IDLE. Okay, let me execute this. F5 I have pressed. It is working or not? Okay. Let me execute. Sorry, it is showing some error. Okay. Let me check. Oh, title. Okay. This is. This is your bar chart. Okay. Now it is by default in a blue color. If you want to change the color of bar, then you may add one more attribute, that is we are also adding in line chart. Color is equal to, you say, red. This F5, it is in red. If you don't like red, then you may put green. Yes. Similarly, you can change the width of graph also, width of bar also. How you can do it? Very simple. Put the semicolon. This is, and then width is equal to 0.5. Let's we execute this. I am going to execute. You just see the width of our bar is changed. These all are optional. This is optional. You may be use or you may be skip. And this is also optional. You may be use and you may be skip. But I always suggest you, you may be write these all things so that you have a proper practice. Okay, student. Now this is a very happiest moment for you that you know the bar chart. You know how to construct a bar chart. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.